All right. That might work. Even though I'm doing this in the dark because I didn't get to it all day. The cops yesterday stuck a sticker. They stuck this illegal sticker on my vehicle. They're only supposed to do that after 72 hours. Now, they've done this twice. They're using it as an intimidation thing. So I left a note, and it says, these warnings are illegal. If a vehicle sits for 72 hours, then you post it. Not as a coercive intimidation terror tactic. Do not violate my rights again. Do not bang on or vandalize this vehicle again. No identification will be produced. I am under no obligation to speak or open the door, in quotation marks. If any deputy tries to break in or illegally open doors, Ramirez, he was the guy that did it, you will be sued personally under USC Title 42 and California Code Section 52.1. You are acting illegally. If this vehicle is illegally towed, you will be sued personally for $25,000 plus damages each per California Section 52.1. So maybe this will, I used to have these up on the, printed out nicely, but I didn't get the printer going, blah, 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 It's only been a day. But this, they can at least read this. They can read this, if they can read. And the last time I did this, they backed off because they actually read this and said, the guy knows about the the guy knows about the law, and you have to say you're going to do it to him personally. Don't make a complaint or something. You got to sue them personally. Then they freak out because chances are they will not get defended by the deputy, by the sheriff's department. So I crossed out. It says vehicle parked on the street 72 or more consecutive hours may be removed per blah, blah, blah. It was only, that was the first night that he stuck this right there. So, and of course, it moves every day. So I put, in violation of nothing. Now let's see what happens tonight. I didn't turn my, I've got spotlights on it, but I didn't hook them back up because the wiring was, when it got wet, it started stinking. So, if I have to do that, I will. I'll go back to the security cameras and the fucking, living in a fortress mentality. But we shall see if these dumbasses do it again. Something tells me this guy got a little pissy. Somebody called him, and then he looked at the sign I got in the back for the Mexican thieves. It says, enter, rob, die, basically. Entre, roban, muerte. Usted está en cámara, And it's got La Raza on there, so he probably didn't appreciate that being a Ramirez. But fuck this guy. Fuck them all, I'm sick to death of it. If I have to be the poster boy for this bullshit, so be it.